Hello, my name is Mara Orduño. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Mexico.
I'm so proud to represent my beautiful country. I consider myself to be a loyal, responsible, and persistent person. In my life, I've learned that I have to work very hard to reach my dreams. Right now, I am working passionately to reach my goal. I live a healthy lifestyle and love all kinds of sports. I like to spend time with my family, my pet, and the people I love. I love to read and I have good writing skills. I love to dance and being a runway model. I also love social scenes and like to participate in altruistic events. Mexico is a unique and really wonderful country. It has a lot of tourist destinations that everyone will be enchanted to meet. My country is full of magic places and also is one of the countries with the highest biological diversity all over the world. We have beautiful beaches in here, like Los Cabos, Baja California, which is known as Two Seas, One Paradise. As well, we can find La Riviera Maya. This is in the peninsula of Yucatan. And last, but not least, in the heaven of Mexico, Cancun in Quintana Roo. In Mexico, also are colonial cities like Taxco in Guerrero and San Miguel de Allende in Guanajuato. Mexico comes with historical and archaeological places like Palenque in Chiapas, which is cultural heritage of humanity, and Chichen Itza in Yucatan, one of the seven wonders of the world. Mexico has amazing options to have a perfect and unforgettable experience. Egypt is considered one of the greatest touristic locations in the world. It's also considered as the mother of all civilizations, an incredible country with a very interesting culture, with temples and amazing pyramids. One of the most famous locations is Cairo, Egypt's capital. There we can find great monuments such as the Giza Pyramid, the Sphinx, and the beautiful beaches such as Sharm and El Sheikh. We can also visit Aswan, in the south of Egypt. This city has many tourist centers to visit, such as the Elephantine and the Nubian Museum. Luxor is in the south of Cairo. It has the largest number of Egyptian monuments, for example, the Temple of Luxor and Karnak, the Valley of the Kings and Queens.